China.
It is like 6 o'clock in the morning and there's graduations today. Okay, like I'm really tired. Like graduation at Brookville College is like at 9 o'clock in the morning, check-ins at 8. Like I'm really tired. Like I'll get out of the stairs. Like my parents is up and dressed before me. Like I just got dressed, knocking on my door, talking to me.
You forget?
No, bitch, I didn't forget. I just don't want to be there. Like I'm tired. So I'm getting ready or whatever.
And one of these flowers had the audacity to fall off of my cup. I pulled it out just so I could look at it. I see this shit falling off. This is what we're not gonna do. We're not about to walk around with a cap that's falling apart. I will not wear this cap. But everything else seems to be intact. Like, see, the W's lifting. Listen. What we're not gonna do is embarrass me today. That's what we're not gonna do, cap. Alright, so a bitch is dressed, okay? My room still look a little bit crazy, y'all, but a bitch is dressed, okay? I am dressed, okay? I'm waiting for Sundia. She want to burn herself and not do her hair on time. And now she want to be running off of schedule. This is why y'all should do y'all hair the night before. If y'all do y'all hair the night before, y'all get ready the night before, you wouldn't have these issues. But anyways, so they said that I can't vlog at graduation, y'all. They said that we shouldn't have our phones or anything. Best believe I'm gonna be out here like.
As you should.
Fuck you talking about? We live, baby. That's gonna be me. We live, baby. Like, what are you talking about? I was looking at them like, excuse me. I'm gonna be. They lucky. I'm not even gonna bring my T5. I am bringing my T5 out. But that's for other purposes. They gonna tell me I can't vlog. Like, what? Fuck you, me.
Right.
So, I'm definitely gonna be out here. Okay? Being a whole clown. Like, We out here. What they gonna do? Escort me out of graduation? The fuck? I wish this shit had pockets in it though. Seriously, but it has absolutely no pockets. So I'm gonna have to figure out what I'm gonna do in terms of holding it. I probably just keep it on my wrist, or I put it in my boobs. You know, my boobs kind of big. You know, I could definitely put them in there.
So look, everybody's in the car.
Huh? 333.
Okay, 11:30.
We're the biggest.
11:30.
We're the biggest graduating class. I was like, what? The house way? That's it. That's like high school. That's like our high school graduation. It was like over 1,000. Like what?
So everybody's ready. It's so great that I lied to these people and told them 8 o'clock. Cause now everybody's ready.
Uber to my house. Now I wouldn't have grandma.
Anyways, it's great, right? Super great. You gotta lie to Haitian people.
You're so stupid.
She burned herself with an iron, so now she mad. DK is my fault.
It is your fault.
I told you to pop a wig on.
I told you to take an Uber.
That was too much. And you know Uber at this time is very expensive.
I would have paid for it.
See, in that case, we'll buy
just like I paid for it last time.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You gave me the money back.
Yes, I paid for it.
Stop, I paid for it. Basket. Follow this on account. So I am late, and I don't even give a damn. I gotta meet up with Jessica so she can hold my T5i and she can vlog, because they talk about some no cameras or whatever. So I'm gonna keep this camera in my hand. I have my T5i in this bag. I'm walking to check-in. My freaking shoe's untied. Y'all, my shoe's untied. I was supposed to tie it in the car. Completely fucking forgot. But we got this. It's so hot outside, y'all. It's like 80 something degrees. And I really wanna drop this. Do you see Jessica? Oh my God, I can't be saying hi to y'all people. We gotta go to check it. Why are we all so late? All right, so we got Laura right here.
Hey. I look like, hey. I'm not even all ready.
You'll be fine.
Alan's like, come here now. I'm like, oh, okay.
Oh Lord. So Jessica, I'm right here.
Jessica.
Do I look like a different bitch with my hair?
You look so good.
Oh, no. I have a real Haitian store, okay?
I was like, that's
all. Let me stop.
I was like, I saw.
So we got Jessica. So your ticket's in here, along with my camera.
So this is the plan. So they said no vlogging, no pictures, no nothing.
Six like words. That's
exactly.
Bullshit.
They talk about oh they have a professional photographer or whatever.
Oh, you have a real seat.
So
Wait.
Yeah, Jessica has a wristband.
Hey, Dada.
Huh? The only one in there is for her.
Hey,
sorry, I gotta go back. I'm gonna get hit by a car. Don't. Why would you run? I'm going your way. Cause we gotta check in. Hi guys. Oh, look at the lovely couple. They're so cute. Did they graduate together? Must be nice. Huh? Oh, just record the line and stuff. Wow, like your process there. Love you. Delete some videos. My memory card is full. Oh shit, I forgot my memory card is like dead full, y'all.
Oh.
Mel looking like a snack, looking like a little African god and chill with her little hair. Look at them beads. Yo, we're so late for check-in.
I don't care.
I don't either. Shit ain't started.
I'm like about to die on the parkway.
Facts. Hi!
Congratulations.
Hi, Professor!
Hey, oh, like you.
She looked like Professor. The fact that I still can never figure out my room makes zero sense. Like, the rooms in College Hall are really weirdly numbered, and I still couldn't figure this out.
So, is this way?
Yeah, it's this way. Alright. We gonna figure this out. So, I found Keanu, guys.
Hey. Looking like a snack. Yeah.
Okay, I
grabbed it.
Yo, I almost thought they were gonna try to pull a stunt and make me think I was graduating.
And they'd be like, sigh.
Sigh.
JK.
So they said that we're not allowed to take pictures or carry anything. They're gonna watch me do this, although I'm not playing. I don't know what they think this is. This
is a moment to be documented.
Exactly. I'm gonna be like this the whole time. The whole time. Feel me? I have a YouTube channel to entertain.
Okay.
We talk
they must see.
They must see. They must see my life.
They're coming in like 4 minutes to get out. You ready? Okay. So Rosemary, Anna Valentin. Where's Anna Valentin?
Bathroom.
Bathroom.
Okay. Henry Uribe, you're going to be next. Right behind her. When they come back, we'll fill in the gaps.
Keanu decided to be Scrags.
Okay. We're just going to explore.
For real, because we're not even leaving yet, so... We're just chilling at this point. Yeah, we just out here being Scrags. Yo, gotta get your right. Yes, looking like an ant. Where's your stuff?
In the class.
I'm dead. Look at Ron, bro. I'm dead.
I'm a grad now.
Look at this. Inches?
Look at how long this is, though.
Oh, wait, I'm losing my cap. I'm losing my cap.
You need
bruh, my cap already started falling apart. I'm gonna need this graduation to go a lot faster than it's going. My cap is falling apart already.
I'm sweating.
Bruh, I'm hot.
It's hot.
It's hot. Hot is an understatement. It's like really.
Check the nickels.
Ooh, look at Shay. Look at that snack. Look at that butt now. I'm still standing here.
Okay.
Why?
I'm bored.
It's been like an hour. Why? Am I still here?
I came late and I'm still
here. Yo, for real. Wait, she late as hell. Like, why, y'all? Why are we still here?
I could have been
we just lined up. I could have took another hour of sleep. I end up look all cute. Oh, is that a Ninja Turtle?
Thing? Yeah.
Look at her cap, y'all. I had to zoom in. Yes. Yes.
Y'all ain't gonna be able to see me when I trip this, so.
I'm dead. Dead. You're not gonna trip.
What are you tripping over?
You got freaking sandals on.
It happens all the time.
No, I fall in flats, but I don't fall in heels. I wear heels every day. Listen, if I trip, I'm gonna be mad because all these years of wearing heels and I trip on graduation, that is such a trash. All these years of wearing my heels. That would be so sad, y'all.
Nay, I tripped when I got sneakers on.
But yeah, we still standing here. We waiting to go. I don't understand. It's 9:10. Shit's supposed to start at 9:30. Like, could we walk down the street?
Yes. I'm about to take this thing off.
I can't aggravate. Oh, Lord. So, I guess we're going to check in later because this is doing, they doing too much right now.
Is that you? Oh, yeah, come on. That's the bathing suit I'm wearing when I go to
Oh my god, we're moving! I'm so happy, but I'm mad I'm at the back of this line though.
Come on.
Hey, ooh, you're gonna mess up my video. Yeah.
Baby C's got the breeze, yeah.
It's real, my skin.
Yes.
Can I get a year?
Hey.
Check in.
Hey.
Hope I spelled my name right.
It's finally happening! It's finally happening! Yes! Nah. Why this line stop, bro? Wait, hold up. Wait. I got excited for what?
You got outside for waiting part two.
Shut up. We really got outside for waiting part two. Hey! Y'all. DC is going to be something else.
I'm done.
Yes. So we're just waiting outside now. Literally waiting part two. Like, this is not funny. She went under the tree, guys. I'm freaking dead. First of all, you're supposed to be in line, nigga. Yo, I fucking can't. So we're still standing here. Still standing.
I wish their line would go faster so me and Amanda can be side by side.
You are an asshole. Hey, look at the drone! Woo! So I'm walking with the graduates. I'm trying to follow your vlogger. Look at Shori. You got Jessica vlogging and shit. You see, that's the real friend. We are live. Graduation. We are live. I am vlogging at the same time as I am Snapchatting. This is so exciting. Thank you. Oh, this is so emotional.
coming here. I don't want to be here no more.
For this, oh God, we give you thanks. We thank you, creator of all life and source of all truth. We ask now that you bless these commencement proceedings and all the families that are here. We ask that your Holy Spirit presence would be with us and the spirit of celebration and joy and peace. Amen.
And we praise you, graduates of the Division of Humanities. You who have focused on literature, writing, broadcast journalism, history, philosophy, and religion.
You just need to work hard, set realistic goals, and be vulnerable enough to seek guidance from those around you. Asking for help is not a sign of weakness. In fact, I believe it's one of the greatest strengths a person can have. I'm not going to be successful just because I'm the valedictorian. We are all going to be successful because we are going to work hard at achieving our goals. We continue this, continue writing our stories and begin the next chapter of once we leave here today. Just remember that you can do anything if you put in the work and aren't too afraid to ask for help. You'd be surprised how much you will accomplish if you do this, just that. I know I was. Thank you, and congratulations, class of 2017.
Congratulations, Sam. I'm proud to be here today at Bloomfield College because this day was made not just by the hard work and sacrifice and discipline of the students that sit before me right now, but this is a day that so many have made. I want to give special thanks to the family that is here and those folks, whether it's biology or not, who worked hard and sweat and prayed and helped and were there for these graduates. Congratulations to you as well. I would be remiss if I didn't thank the entire Bloomfield College family. Everyone who makes this university special. Those folks who here clean bathrooms and toilets and manicured lawns and serve food. Everybody here at the Bloomfield family deserves thanks and gratitude. Y'all should be hugging a whole bunch of folks today. Every moment of our life is a choice. To accept things, conditions as they are, or to take responsibility for changing them. And so many people get caught up looking at the big, they forget the power of the small. I'm one of these people. Sometimes you look at the big and you feel paralyzed. I can't change the world. But we can never allow our inability to do everything to undermine our determination to do something every day. And we may not be able to change the world, we can make a world of change to the people around us. Just a smile, just a kind act, just a note of encouragement can transform the spirit of another person on their journey. It was Desmond Tutu who said it very simply. Every day, do your little bit of good where you are. It's those little bits of good put together that overwhelm the world. Your innovation and leadership in your field and dedication to creating positive change in the community, Bloomfield College is proud to confer upon you the degree of Doctor of Humane Letters, Honoris Causa, with all the rights, duties, and responsibilities thereto appertaining. Congratulations.
You know, news anchors are so vain. I'm like, wait a minute. How's that?
I'm doing. Class of 2017, I see you and I love you. And if you see that handsome man right there in the red with the camera, he's looking in there, turn around and wave to Eyewitness News. Because we love you.
We're in the news, yeah.
To President Lavo, Chairman Turner, Board of Trustees, faculty, and administration, ladies and gentlemen, my fellow honorees of my 33 years as a journalist of reporting real news. I am so honored to be bestowed an honorary degree by this college because of what this institution stands for, particularly when it's a time that we so need you and your mind to put some common sense into all of this. And so much of the credit goes to the administration and the faculty here for staying true to their mission and to their commitment to see to it that you graduates are in a position to have social and economic mobility. And I know many of you graduates, you are the first in your family to go to school. So to you graduates, if you have lost someone in your life, know that they are watching this morning. Know that they are here. Maybe not physically, but spiritually they are here with you. And to all the proud mothers and fathers and sisters and brothers and aunts and uncles and nieces and nephews and cousins and grandmothers and grandfathers and great-grandmothers and great-grandfathers, and those of you who have nurtured these graduates in some way, this is a celebration for you as well. I know you've worked so hard. Some of you endured hardships and setbacks, but here you are today.
Setbacks is all Bloomfield.
You are the best. That America has. I want to leave you with two words that my father always wrote in autographs and letters and emails, and it's what I live by. Aim high. Bloomfield College 2017, you are well on your way. Congratulations.
Upon the recommendation of the faculty and the approval of the Board of Trustees, I hereby grant the degree of Bachelor of Arts. You may now rotate your tassel to the left. Bachelor of Arts, congratulations to you. You may not be seated.
I want to get out of here.
Will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science?
It's about to get loud in here.
Mr. President, it is my to present the candidates for the degree of the Bachelor of Arts.
Upon the recommendation of the faculty and the approval of the Board of Trustees, I hereby grant the degree of Bachelor of Science. You may now rotate your tassel to the left.
We are out of here. We're about to get these diplomas or whatever. Out. Okay. It's freaking hot.
Yo, this is
alright, it is hot.
Oh, Erica Polito!
It is really hot. We're about to get our diplomas. I'm waiting in line or whatever. I'm waiting for Jessica and them to come get this damn camera for me like they do in the most.
Justice Pellegrini!
it back down for whatnot.
Yo, the sad part is there's a whole other side though that gotta go. Yeah,
that
I'm thinking
so
about just walking
sad.
Away.
Is definitely live streaming this in the theater, yo. Next year or any year, if you come to Bloomfield and you got family that's graduating, come to the theater because it's AC in here and you get a way much better view. Like, what?
I was struggling.
This is crazy.
I was struggling out there. Like, it's a struggle.
Anyway, so
It's like super duper hot. Like, I'm about to just take a fucking nap. This day is over. I don't even feel like a graduate yet, but like, oh my god, I don't know. I just came from JCPenney's. I did my photo shoot. Shit was nice, okay. Follow me on social media to see the photos. I might just drop them in here while I'm editing if I'm not too lazy. But they did a really good job with the pictures. But I'm gonna check it with y'all before I'm carrying this camera no more and shit's about to die, so. Stay tuned.
Congratulations. 3, 2, 1, turn up.